can see as a nursery is that, from my side of it, I always wanted to have my own nursery. I've been in the industry for 25 years, and I used to shop here, because this was a nursery location a long time ago. And it was closed for several years, but I always wanted to have a nursery. I wanted to have it here. This has such great potential. So the idea for combining nursery goods and produce came from just a brainstorm when Eric was talking, and he said he wanted to have a market, and I said, well, I want to have a nursery. So what if we put those things together? And I just think it was time to do something positive and different in town here, just to get people happy about getting out, working in their yards, growing their own food, just being involved. There's a lot of really unique businesses down here. Most people down here are independents. They are entrepreneurs, and they started their own businesses, and so they really are passionate about what they do. It's Stockton's time to fly.